What about the rest? The two troublemakers are strontium and cesium, but even those two could have very useful applications.